TradeWinds Web TV is out here.
We are in Athens at the Greek Shipping Summit.
The Cypriot ship Server lies off the coast of Norway, broken in two.
At TradeWinds Marine Risk Forum.
The MSC Napoli was holed during a storm.
Welcome to the fourth edition of the Indian Shipping Summit.
Oil still gushes through a hole in the hull of the Hebei Spirit.
So here we are at the end of the TradeWinds China Shipping Conference.
We have a lot of people who are in the Greek market that read the paper.
The ship went down after a collision with another cargo vessel in one of Japan's busiest shipping lanes.
Ship scrapping or ship recycling, to be politically correct.
Here we are in downtown Oslo.
Macedonia here in Athens this week.
Great job, congratulations.
You have spiced our shipping lives for 20 years, we enjoy it.
TradeWinds makes a great contribution to the industry.
TradeWinds does a very good job of reporting, but also puts a bit of fun into it.
People immediately open the pages and have a check.
There is no doubt that you are the most significant means of getting information for our industry.
First they go on to TradeWinds online.
That is a good information for all in the shipping business.
Great credibility. I think it has been able to establish itself as the leading publication in our industry.